Stop right there. Surrender your weapons.
That's a tall demand coming from someone I've never met.
Thanaton is making his statement before the Dark Council. You will not interfere, or I and my apprentices will have something to say about it.
Your master has a truly astonishing number of followers.
I am not his follower. I am his ally. There is a whole strata of politics you have no exposure to. Did you think Thanaton was alone in his beliefs? Gentlemen, if you would, kill him.
My master?
My lords, his master was corrupt. He is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
He abandoned the arena for the Ka'gath when he abandoned Corellia. He is mine to kill.
We are well aware of the rules of Ka'gath.
The Ka'gath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Ka'gath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Crash.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
It's simple. I beat him at his own game.
Don't mock me.
Swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Thanaton. Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
My lords, I'm truly honored. I was not expecting this at all.
You just killed a Dark Council member in fair combat. What did you expect?
He's only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. He's earned his place. By order of the Dark Council and in light of your reputation as a master of the dark side, you are now Darth Nox. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith, answerable only to the Emperor himself.
Will I get to meet the Emperor? Why isn't he here?
The Emperor will summon you if and when he wishes it. Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Droman Kars and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.
I pray where Papa Frogins ala Patek Galakai in Alama. Mela Sui Sama, Word Sign In, Merum Nai, Saigat Rawa Dedal.
My lord, let me be as the lightsaber at your side, always at your disposal.
We must finish our mission. Drive the Republic from the galaxy and take back what is rightfully ours.
I find war dull compared to the intrigues of a good murder. I'll be sure to delegate to more engaged commanders.
You've done well for yourself, little snake.
We're done. Your enemy is dead. Free us.
Speak for yourself, Urghast. I, for one, have no desire to be bound to a coffin in the frozen wastes of Hoth once more. Alone and forgotten.
Is there a way I can help you find peace before you go?
No. You are too dark. You are doomed to our same fate and therefore cannot save us.
Seems like you'll just have to stay with me forever.
Curse! We will find our revenge! We will find our freedom!
To think that you'd be a Dark Council member before me, it makes me sick.
In bise juja lekis, hirenemo in madibas, usudidas ja su bigup.
This galaxy is full of powerful mystical secrets, dangerous and dark. I'm going to learn those secrets and feast on their power until no one dares oppose me.
The places Amin's Wai Hai's fools, Gawadida seek from Tauhans.